You doing okay?
Yeah. It's just been 38 days.
Oh, since you moved in?
And since Damien kicked me out.
How long have you been sitting here in the dark, dude?
How long ago did the unmentionable leave me?
Thirty-eight days ago.
Let me bask in my depression.
You do that. Yeah, I still don't know what to do with myself.
One way to get over the slump, come out with me tonight.
But it's your anniversary dinner with Freddy.
I'm sure he won't mind. I mean, I've been hoping he'd propose tonight, but I've been dying for you two to meet. Here, I'll even ask him to bring one of his cute single friends for you.
You do that for me?
Of course. Besides, I still owe you for that time you brought me a change of pants before that product pitch meeting.
Yeah. That stain sure wasn't appealing.
In my defense, I didn't know Freddy brought me chocolates.
But did you really have to sit in it?
Probably not.
No. No, Stella. Oh my god.
Wyatt? What did I just step in?
You really just stepped in my Chinese food.
That was Chinese food?
Yeah.
Maybe like 38 days ago.
39 days ago, actually. You know those are leftovers from the last dinner that I had with her. I was gonna eat that today.
Wyatt, you need to clean this place or I'm gonna kick your fuck.
You should get that.
Text Stella Bear. Of course you can bring your friend. I have the perfect candidate. I love you.
Get that love crap out of here.
Get that lazy bum on the floor crap out of here. Go get ready. You're coming with me.
I am not leaving this couch.
Please. It's my anniversary dinner and Stella's bringing her new roommate Gab, who I hear is super hot. And they just broke up with their boyfriend.
I'm not leaving this couch. I'm not leaving this house. I'm not taking a risk seeing you know
who. You're not going to get over Madison sitting here whining like a baby.
How dare you say that name? It's unspeakable.
Please? For me?
Fine. But if they ain't hot, I'm out.
Where have you been?
Right here.
Stella, what if he doesn't like my hair?
What if he has a defective
wearing glasses?
Will you relax? He's going to love you. You're great.
How do I smell?
Will you put your pit down? The boys could walk in any minute.
Stella, just listen to me. Please just
and
listen.
And here they are now. Hey, boys, this is my roommate Gabriel. Gab, this is Freddie and Wyatt.
Gab.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi. Excuse me for a moment, I have to use the bathroom. Fred?
Don't pull in.
Will you excuse us?
Okay.
He hates me. He hates me. He thinks all about
me. No, I think he really
Stella.
Likes you.
Stella.
Gab? Are you serious? I thought you said it would be a super hot girl. I get it, it's 2019 and all, but that's a dude.
How was I supposed to know Gab was short for Gabriel and not Gabrielle?
Screw this, man. I'm out.
Wait,
Please, stay for me. You never know, you could find a new best friend in him.
Because Lord knows I'm gonna need one after tonight.
Just give him a chance, alright? He's going through a breakup too.
Fine. But if he has so much as compliments my eyes... Private conversation.
No, it's fine. Okay, that's it. I'm out. Don't you move. So, Gab, tell us a little about yourself.
Well, I'm an aspiring music producer. Music has always been my passion since when I was a child. And because I can't really sing, I figure, why not produce?
Wyatt, Freddy tells me you make video games.
Yeah.
Oh, that's really cool. See, I'm not much of a video game person, but Max Damien was. Damien was a great guy. I'm sorry.
He gets a little emotional when it comes to his ex.
Sounds like somebody else I know.
Sorry. It's just been a rough 38 days.
38 days? That's when Madison left me.
Well, maybe they're together now? Okay, bad joke.
Why do you know how I cope?
Cocaine?
No, I work on music. I lose myself in my art.
You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it.
Will the real Slim Shady please sit down?
So? Got any favorite sports teams, Wyatt?
Sports are overrated.
Oh, preach, sister. A bunch of men chasing after balls. You might think I enjoy that. That is far from the case.
Oh, when you put it like that, you make me sound like...
Freddy? No.
Well, this is officially awkward. I'm sorry, Stella. I should have come and... anniversary dinner. It would have been the perfect night for Freddy to propose, and I ruined it.
Propose? Fred, you didn't tell me you were gonna propose.
I'm not.
You're not gonna propose to me?
I didn't mean it like that. Of course I'm gonna propose to you, just not tonight.
And why not tonight?
Where's the waiter?
One welcome. I would like to get everybody's,
You two are a cute couple.
Oh, thank you. We've been together for 3 years, but he's a little afraid of commitment.
I wasn't talking about you two. I was talking about you.
Oh, we're not together.
Will you give us 5 more minutes to discuss?
This has been quite the night.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And it is only 7:30.
I'm going to get some fresh air. Gab, would you care to join me?
Oh, of course.
I'm sorry about all of this. I should have never invited Gabriel, especially not on our anniversary. I was just trying to help him. I ruined it, and I'm sorry.
Ruined it? Nah. Besides, Anita, to get to spend with you means the world to me. Let's order.
You're a really good friend, Wyatt.
I know things really haven't been going your way tonight. But you're doing good for Freddie. You're a great guy.
Thanks. I am actually kind of enjoying myself, though.
Like, really?
Yeah. Freddie's been my bro since we were 8, and I'd do anything for him. So, you're a music producer.
Mm-hmm.
How is that?
I've sort of always had this ear for music. It's an escape from the real world. One day, I hope to work there.
Wow. That was super cheesy.
What do you mean?
One day, I hope to work there. Capitol Records B, right there.
Wow. Okay, sorry for having dreams.
You know, I was dreaming you'd be a hot girl.
Oh, thanks.
And although I was disappointed, you're actually a cool dude. You've got your life all figured out. Damien's lost.
I am far from having everything figured out. Whoa there, buddy. You don't have to have everything figured out, but this isn't you.
I'm sorry. Madison always said I was confused about what I wanted out of life.
It's okay to be confused. But we both know you're straighter than a ruler. Besides, you couldn't handle this.
Oh. My bad.
Something.
What happens on the walk stays on the walk.
What happened here?
Well, Freddie proposed.
She said yes.
Don't worry, this isn't the real ring.
Congrats, my dude. I'm proud of you.
Dibs on Native Man.
Guess you need a new roommate.
Don't even think about it.
What can I get started for you guys tonight?
I'll have a tall glass of you.
Wow, what does he have that I don't?
I never said I didn't want you.
Wow. Where's the happiness?
The happiness.
The happiness.
The happiness.
Of stickers on the walls made to look like stars. And she said, and she'd wish upon them all the sound of passing cars. And every single day that passed without a wish coming, she'd peel another star from off the wall. With every wish that came and went, her sky just grew more dim, until she sat in darkness all alone. Firefly, carry light within, open your eyes and see the morning. See the morning.